Sure.
How Elashava was so generous that that should not go unpaid. So, I was concerned maybe that this was not going to be as kid-friendly as it could be, but considering the last couple of entrants, I
it's about piping!
Yeah!
And unicorns!
And similar to my view, this is completely off the cuff because that's how it has to be done well. This is the lesson of how to fell. No shit, there I was. Because there are certain elements to them that have to be done to make a very good no shit, there I was story. And it has to start out there. No shit, there I was. Must start with that. And with that, you then have to go through, well, where the hell were you? So no shit, there I was. Wait, hold on. If it's going to be a great story, it has to have someone have a story again. So no shit, there I was. Dukes are badass. And all of his squires. It's a dukes are badass story. So if you are going to be the hero of the story, you're telling because you were there, you have to have someone that you're striving against. This is the first thing. And we usually go with dukes are badass amongst the fighters, but it doesn't have to be that, because dukes are badass eats feast, dukes are badass as scribe work, dukes are badass as paladin, dukes are badass as well, dukes are badass. So, dukes are badass and all of the squires. And me, with nothing but a dagger. Because this is a great story, and it's a no shit there I was. So there's some indulgence. So, no shit there I was, engine 30. Dukes are badass and all. And that is how you tell. Oh no, excrement, there I was.